three mental illnesses. I'm now living in a Travelodge motel in the end of New Jersey. I've got a fucking kidney stone. I'm all by myself, and there's absolutely nobody in my life except my doctor, my psychiatrist, the sweetest man on earth who says I'm his hero. And that's about the only thing keeping me alive at the moment. I'm fighting like all the millions and millions that I know I'm one of to stay alive every day. Which I'm doing because I love the people that are doing this to me.